गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 10th। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस द लाइन बाय लाइन एक्सप्लेनेशन। सो एज आई टोल्ड यू, देयर आर थ्री मेन कैरेक्टर्स इन दिस स्टोरी। फर्स्ट इज स्टीफन स्टेफनोविच चुबको, नटालिया स्टेफनोवा, इवान वेस्लीविच लोमो। एंड नाउ today we start a drawing room in Chubko's house. There are different places. First of all, drawing room of Chubko. Some other places are auction meadows, burnt marsh, birchwood, Mironov, etc. And there are two dogs also, Gas and Squeezer. Gas is Lomov's dog and Squeezer is Chubko's dog. Yes, Lomov enters wearing a dress jacket and white glove. Chubko rises to meet him as everybody welcomes if anybody comes. So Chubko also welcomes Lomov. Chubko, my dear fellow, whom do I see? Ivan Vasilievich, I am extremely glad Squeezer hits hand. Now this is a surprise, my darling. How are you? And he said, how are you? Lomov, thank you. And how may you be getting on? And how are you also? Chubko, we just get along somehow, my angel. Thanks to your prayer and so on. Sit down, please do. Now you know, you shouldn't forget all about your neighbors, my darling, my dear fellow. Why are you so formal in your get-up? Evening dress, gloves and so on. Can you be going anywhere, my treasure? In this you have seen Chubko addresses Lomov in many ways. My angel, my darling, my dear fellow, my treasure. And now he asks, what is the reason why I have you worn evening dress, gloves, etc.? Are you going somewhere, Lomov? No, I haven't. Only to see you, honored Stefan Stefanovich. He said that he came there to meet you. Chubko, then why are you in evening dress, my precious? As if you are paying a New Year's Eve visit. It seemed as you are going to a New Year's Eve. Lomo, well, you see, it's like this. Take his arm. I have come to you, honored Stefan Stefanovich, to trouble with you a request. Not once or twice have I already had the privilege of applying to you for help, and you always, so to speak, I must ask your pardon. I am getting excited. I shall drink some water. Now, he said, he will tell what is the reason, but first give me some water to drink. Chubko, aside, he has come to borrow money. Shalln't give him any. Aloud, what is it, my beauty? एक तरफ जा कर के वो क्या कहता है, if he came there to borrow money, I will not give him. And then he asks, what is? My beauty, you see, honored Stefanich, I beg pardon, Stephen Honrich. I mean, I am awfully excited, as you will please notice. In short, you alone can help me, though I don't deserve it, of course, and you haven't any right to count on your assistance. Assistance, help. No need to count assistance, but you can only help me. Chubko, oh, don't go round and round. Don't twist. What is it? Please tell me clearly. One moment, this very minute. The fact is, I have come to ask, do underline, the hand of your daughter Natalia Stefanovna in marriage. I came here. Now he told him what is the reason of coming here. He wanted to marry his daughter Natalia Stefanovna. Chubko, joyfully, by job. Ivan Vasilievich, say it again. I didn't hear it all. He wanted to clear it. Lomov, I have the honor to ask. I will. Chubukov, interrupting. My dear fellow, I am so glad on go on. Yes, indeed, all that sort of thing. Embraces and kisses no more. I have been off hoping for it for a long time. It has been my continual desire. It is my hard desire. Shed se tia, aankhon ko aansu pohunchte hue. And I have always loved you, my angel, if you were my own son. May God give you both his help and his love and so on. And so much hope. What am I behaving in this idiotic way for? I am off my balance with joy. Absolutely off my balance. Oh, with all my soul, I will go and call Natalia and all that. Greatly moved. Honored Stefan Stefanovich, do you think I may count on her consent? Consent? Sehmati. Agree. Why, of course, my darling, as she wouldn't consent. She is in love. As she is like a lovesick cat. And so on. Shall be long. Exit. And after that, he went from there to call his daughter. No more. It is cold. I am trembling, shaking all over, just as if I had got an exclamation before me. The great thing is, I must have my mind made up. If I give myself time to think, to hesitate, to talk a lot, to look for an idea or for real love, then I will never get married. But it's cold. Natalia Stefan is an excellent housekeeper, not bad looking, well educated. Do underline. She is an excellent housekeeper, well educated, not bad looking. What more do I want? But I am getting invoice my in ears for excitement, drinks, and it is impossible for me not to marry. In the first place, I am, do underline, his age is 35 years old, a critical age, so to speak. In the second place, I ought to lead a quiet and regular life. I suffer from palpitations. I am excitable. There is a twitch in my right eyebrow, but the very worst of all is the way I sleep. I no sooner get into bed and begin to go off when suddenly something in my left side gives a pull, and I can feel it in my shoulder and head. I jump up like a lunatic mad person, walk out about a bit and lie down again. But as soon as I begin to get off to sleep, there another pull. And this may happen 20 times. So many times it happened. Natalia Stepanovna comes in now. He was thinking if he is suitable for that, why not? And about Natalia also. Now, at that time, Natalia Stepanovna enters there. Natalia, well, there, it's you. And Papa said, go there, is a merchant, come for his goods. And she said that her father told that there is a merchant who came there for his goods. How do you do, Ivan Vasilievich? How do you do, honored? Now they started to talk. You must excuse my apron and negligee. We are shelling peas for drying. Why haven't you been here for such a long time? Sit down. They seat themselves. Wouldn't you have some lunch? क्या तुम लंच कर? नो थैंक यू, आई हैड सम ऑलरेडी. नतल्या देन स्मोक. हेयर आर द मैचेस. द वेदर इज स्प्लेंडेड, वेरी गुड. बट यस्टरडे इट वॉज सो वेट डेट आफ्टर डेट दे स्टार्टेड टू टॉक ऑन द वेदर. हाउ मच हे यू हैव स्टेड. Just think, I felt greedy and had a whole field cut, and now I am not at all pleased about it because I am afraid my hay may rot. Because if it is cut and if there is rain, then her hay would be rot decay. I ought to have waited a bit, but what is it? why are you in evening dress? And she also asked the same thing. Why you are in the evening dress? Well, I never. Are you going to a ball or what? Are you going to join a party, ball party? Though I must say you look better. Tell me, why are you got up like that? Lomovex, you see, Honor Natalia Stepanovna, the fact is I have made up my mind to ask you to hear me out. Of course, you will be surprised and perhaps even angry. Both. She can be. It may be that she would be surprised to listen, but as would be angry also. It's awful cold. Natalia, what is the matter? Pause. Stop. Well, I shall try to be brief. You must know, Honor Natalia Stepanovna, that I have long since my childhood, in fact, had the privilege of knowing your family. My late aunt and her husband, from whom, as you know, I inherited my land, always had the greatest respect for your father and your late mother. The Lomov and Chubukovs have always had the most friendly and I might almost say the most affectionate regard for each other, as you know. In short, we can say that their relations were good for a long time, and now you know my land is a near neighbor of your. You will remember that my oxen meadows touch your birchwood. Birchwood is Natalia's land and oxen meadows is of Chubko, is of Stefan Stepanovich. Excuse my interrupting you. You say my oxen meadows, but are they yours? And after that, there is a hot discussion between them. So, students, for today, thank you.